This place is in ruins. I wonder what happened. Alright, so this elevator ahead leads directly to the metaverse portal. I'll have to hack it open. I don't think the elevator is functional anymore. You're going to have to jump. Oh, but don't worry, it shouldn't hurt much. This is it. This is where the portal is. I can see the energy signature growing stronger as I get closer.
Oh my goodness! It's been years since I've seen a human. Well, welcome to the Hack Corporation Bunker. Sorry, I'm just so excited.
Can you pick me up, please? Believe it or not, it's a bit hard to move without a body. Regardless of key card, those doors have been jammed since the late 90s. There's no way you'd ever get through.
Hey, do you know how to get to the metaverse portal?
The metaverse portal? Oh, yeah, that weird thing. Yeah, I can take you there. Funny timing too, that thing just kind of turned on a few days ago.
Here, come this way, just be careful, it's a long fall.
I'm sorry, my name's Edwin. I'm just a solution of course, but I'm kind of the current operator of the facility. Well, after Percy, who was the operator after the boss was missing. I'm just so shocked to see new faces. After Percy shut this operation down a few years ago, So a little issue, nothing to worry about, but it appears that I can't open the store. No worries, I'll just open up another wall. It should lead us right to the, don't be alarmed, but we'll need to go through the industrial sector. There are a lot of lasers, just try not to get cut up.
Just a little advice. Try not.
So, Hacko heard of other universes. Untouched resources.
Promise me you'll destroy the world.
I promise. we've made it. Now we just need to turn it off. So just plug into that wall over there and I can go for an action. You ready? Activating portal in 3, 2, 1.
We did it. I can finally go home.
Hold on. We've got a bit of... I'm opening the power supply now. Just insert the core and it should corrupt the portal even more.
I love cheese!
Alright, sleep. We got one core in. The core should be 50% corrupt right now. We still need 2 more cores. I'm gonna send more cores and just attach it to the power supply. It might be a bit more difficult to reach the cores, so I'll open up a back way. But be careful, it is a bit dangerous. Two cores down. The portal is at 75% corruption. We just need one more core. I'm sending it now. Well, it looks like our core wasn't accepted. It's too late. The portal's gonna happen.
This is the middle. Don't worry. Everything's okay.